الإنسان من علق ذكر ربك الأكرم الذي علم بالكلم صدق الله العظيم وصدق رسوله الكريم. In the name of Allah, who is the beneficent and the merciful. There is no God but Allah. Muhammad, peace be upon him, is the last prophet of the Allah. Read in the name of Allah, O your creator. He has created man with the Lord. Read in your God is the more gracious, who teaches the man with pen and thought codes that he did not know before. May God bless us. First of all, I am thankful to the principal of this institution, Shah Zaman Bussal, and other chief guests sitting here, Mr. Faisal Akhtar Abdulkade, and Sandar Mohsanaya, Assistant Education Officer, Markaz Bhojra, and other respected personalities who are sitting there. Assalamu alaikum. I am very surprised to come here that in this village, in this town, a very well-established institute is serving in the field of education. It's a very honorable for the community of the Bhosal and the parents and the people to also. Education is the backbone of every nation. Without education, we cannot survive in this world. Education teaches us how we have to determine between right and wrong. Education also taught us that what is wrong and what is right. God, when created this creation, He put two ways before this human being. First one was